Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, the number one YouTube channel for your online earning tricks and tutorials. If you're new to my YouTube channel, go through my previous videos and you're going to understand what we do here. And also, as you do that, don't forget to subscribe. We really appreciate new visitors. Now, today's video, we are going to review a site called FlashID. They offer both Antidetect browsers and CrowdPhone. But for now, their site is very, very new. And it's under development. This means that the only feature which is available now is the Antidetect browser feature. But in future, or when they finish development, they'll be supporting both Antidetect browser and CrowdPhone. This is actually the first site which will be having these two features at the same time. Yeah, it will be having a CrowdPhone and it will be having an Antidetect browser. Now, the site is called FlashID, as I said earlier, and the use cases are these ones listed here. They provide, they can be used for e-commerce, social marketing, web scraping, affiliate marketing, and so many other things listed here. So you can click each of the use cases and read more about it. Also, they have many cool features like account center management, profile template, workspace. You can organize several workspaces using their Antidetect browser and also their CrowdPhone when it finally launches. And also they have proxy integrations in their services, and also they have provide API. So you can click on each of them and learn more about it. Then it also says this way you want to learn more about them and how they work. Then they have the pricing. This is where my attention is today, because remember I said FlashID is under development, and the only feature which is accessible now is their Antidetect browser, and they are in beta testing phase. And so what do they say here under the pricing? They are providing array access benefits. So there is free, so they say that free profiles and during beta will be yours permanently. What does it mean? It means for now, if you sign up or complete any activity that they give you to do, the profiles which you are going to earn now will be yours free for life, and they're going to remain yours permanently. So this means that even if they launch all their features and then they have a pricing structure, all those people who gained profiles during their beta testing phase, those profiles are going to remain theirs forever. They'll be yours for a lifetime. I hope everybody understands that. Now, once you register with a normal email and password, you're going to get 10 lifetime free profiles. And also, under my video description, I'm going to put a code for getting the exclusive users package. So if you put my code under the video description, it's going to upgrade you from beta users package to exclusive users package. We are going to get 20 lifetime free profiles. I hope that's very clear. Now, if you'd like to access the founder users package to get 50 lifetime free profiles, they have given instructions down here. So follow these instructions. Submit the form and you'll be upgraded to founder users package. I hope that's clear. Now, if you don't have an account, click sign in under this option there. And then click sign up. You can register using your normal email and password or using your Gmail account. Yeah, and then once you're done, you can just log in. Then one more feature I forgot to update you guys. FlashID operates well on a desktop app. I hope that's very, very clear. So for you to access all their features, you need to download their desktop app. There are two ways of downloading their desktop app, either here at the top right corner, or you can just click here, get started. So if you click either download or get started, you'll be prompted to download their free Antidetect. You'll be prompted to download their free desktop software. Now, their desktop app software or whatever supports. Now, their desktop app supports Windows, Mac OS, and also they will be supporting Linux. For now, it hasn't been launched, but soon they will be supporting this one, Linux here. So remember, to use FlashID, you need to use it on a desktop so that you can install their software here. And this software helps you to access all their features. I hope that's clear. Now, if you click download here, it's going to start downloading the file the normal way we do, but I already have my software installed, so I'm going to cancel this download here. And you can also sign up on your web browser on your FlashID account, but you can't be able to access all the cool features, but you can just sign up. Let me sign into my account. You can sign in using your web browser, but while using their features, you need the desktop app. I hope that's very clear. So let me log into my account. So this is my account. You see, I've been running several profiles on them, but before we end the video, we are going to set up a profile and see how it works. So this is their web browser, how it looks like. But all these features, all the features of setting up a profile are best when used on their software, this one. You see, I've already installed mine, so I just open it directly. You see, it's a copy paste of my browser because it's the same account. Are you together? I hope that's very clear. Now, this is their dashboard. Once you log into your FlashID software or desktop app. So the first one is the Antidetect browser, whereby they give you the profile to, they give you an option to create a profile. The second option is the crowdfund. Remember I said FlashID is under development and it's newly launched, and it's in beta testing phase. So crowdfund will be launched very, very soon. Also, ability to add to provide their proxies will be coming very, very soon. Ability to even add extensions will be coming very soon. For account management, for workspace management will be coming soon. Even the billing will be coming soon. They'll be having various packages. But remember, everybody who signs up now, when I post this video, when they have beta testing phase, the profiles that you're going to earn now, they're going to remain yours permanently. So even if they launch their billing structure, all the profiles that you earn now during their beta testing phase will be yours permanently. I have repeated that several times so that you can get the message very, very well. Now, remember, the only active feature for now is the Antidetect browser here. And as usual, to create a profile on FlashID, just click create profile here. Once on this page, put the profile name, testing FlashID. Also, they have an option to put various folders. I'll show you how to create various folders. So if you're running multiple Facebook accounts, you can group all of them in one folder, all those profiles in one folder. You can make a note for your profiles. This, you can select the system you need and the version you need. They have several user agents. Just click here and you can see here. Check here, when I click here, you see, it keeps on changing. Then you can add a proxy. So let me add a proxy very quickly. I'm using a SOX 5 proxy. So let me go to username and password. So once you set your IP port, username and password, click check. So my IP is online. Then they have more settings. Auto means based on IP, so leave everything auto here. Even this one, save the way it is, but you can change it. You can play around here. You can play around and change the way you want. Yeah. Then make it on like that. You can set up this stuff. All these settings depend with the kind of content you are accessing or the sites you want to access. Screen, you can make it manual, real, fonts. Then you can change your CPU and RAM. Always make it manual so that you can be able to select the various parameters here. Even RAM, make it manual. You can be able to play around with the parameters provided. Media devices, you can make it either auto, manual, or real. It all depends with what you want to use it for. Then device name, make it manual. Can be able to change around here, play around with it. MAC address, make it manual, so that now if you have realized something, all the setups you have gone through, they are the things that an external person sees when you access their site. So once you're done with all that setup, click create. So once you click create, now just launch. Just click start. Now our profile is ready and it has opened. Bring it in the section where you can see. So this is, you see, this is the opened profile. You can see it running. This is the one here. So let's see the whoa.net, our anonymity percentages. That's how you set up a profile. So guys, that's how you set up a profile on FlashID Antidetect browser. So you can see my connections here and my anonymity is 100%. So their browser is just perfect. My location was in California, the same, and my anonymity is 100%. So that's how you set up a proxy on FlashID. Also, let's check on pixelscan.net. Let's see our fingerprint. So you can see that from pixelscan.net, yeah, our connection is consistent. No automation framework detected. So guys, be sure to check out FlashID. Remember, they are under development and they're offering free lifetime profiles. And you can be able to upgrade from the beta users package to the exclusive users package using the code under the video description, which I'm going to post there. So try it out. Try their services, their Antidetect browser, which is the current active service, and give me the feedback under the comment section of this video. So guys, that's the information I had for you today. I hope you enjoyed the content. And don't forget to like and comment on my videos. So guys, thank you for watching. See you on my next video.